Okay, hey guys, welcome back. Let's play, let's play. Let's get the hell out of here.
Watch yourself, miss.
I don't cut the horse from the cup.
Let's do Irish mission, I guess. Way over here, really? It's far away. Fast travel. Raj shotgun. $14. Skip the destination, skip it. Let's fast travel real quick. Fast travel. Thank God for fast travel. There's Irish over here, yes. On Shacky's ground.
Up, sister. Put them up.
Irish, what are you doing?
Who the hell are you?
Give me that. I'm your old friend Amnesia.
Oh, good. Blimey.
I've come to tell you, if you ever pretend to forget my name or your debt to me again, I'll make sure you reach heaven before these two ladies. Now get down there.
Oh, Mr. Marston. How are you?
Ashamed. Ashamed to know you. What the hell's wrong with you, robbing these gentlewomen and ladies of the Lord?
I thought they was doxies.
Ladies, I'm sorry about this man. He's unfortunately lost his mind to the demon drink. At least I hope he has, and he wasn't this stupid all along. So, please excuse us.
Excuse us, ladies of law, the Lord, ladies of the Lord.
Now, Irish, that Gatling gun doesn't work. I find that rather upsetting, don't you?
Oh, heartbreaking. Which is why I was just coming to see you when the drink got the better of me. Come on. I know where we can find the parts for you. Motherfucking Mary.
Let's follow this dude. Irish.
I got a drink or two, mister.
No, thank you, my dear.
Random drunk. Drunk ass guy.
What you looking at?
Huh? He's drunk. That guy's drunk. You drank too much.
Drunk as I am, my fridge is in fine working order.
What a lusty specimen you are.
That fresh air's got me head spinning like a top. Can't be good for a fella.
Shut up, you lazy drunk. Before I stop your head spinning with a bullet.
I resent that, Johnny. I've been working like a beaver on your behalf.
You've been working like a weasel on my behalf. Bushwhacking defenseless ladies of the cloth? You must have been raised on sour milk, Irish.
What are you talking about? I'm a good Catholic boy.
You're a booze-blind coward.
And you're a hypocrite, Marston. You've robbed just as many innocent folks as me.
I tried to only rob those who had...
Get it on!
Christ, the church has more money than anybody.
Yo, friend gone.
Where are we going, Irish?
Just to the warehouse here in Thieves Landing. I'm telling you, Johnny boy, it's all set up. We're meeting this pal of mine at the back door of the office. Hobble-tongued feller by the name of Shaky.
And he's got the ammunition we need?
Jesus, stop fretting, will you? I knows about guns front, back, and sideways.
You're gonna be real familiar with mine if things keep on this way.
This is it. Come on, Smiler.
Yes, he's Shacky. Shaky. Shaky? That's how it says his name.
Well, I I'll be buggered. This door was supposed to be unlocked. Come on, let's see if we can get in around the back.
I'm beginning to lose my patience.
Let's follow this dude. Let's follow this guy.
I'm starting to think you're soft on me, Johnny boy. Can't even sneeze these days without you being there to catch the drips.
This is your last chance, you good-for-nothing shyster. You've already wasted too much of my time.
Let's follow this guy. Follow this dude.
Alright, we should be able to get in here. Stick with me and keep quiet.
Okay, let's walk up here. Steps.
Shaky's made the arrangements and he'll... Sounds like Shake has only gone and got himself found out.
All right. Now all we have to do is find out who you work with. You hear me? Shaky, you wretched fucking son of a whore. Suck my again!
Labor relations don't sound like they're exactly at an all-time high. You sneak in and get poor Shaky loose. I'll go get the wagon. Good luck, Marston. He's a good man, that Shaky. Again. I'll be waiting out by the front gate with the wagon. Good luck.
On ladders. On the ladder. He's getting tortured.
What was that?
Who are you? I survived a lot of these. This is going to be your last one. Hey, we got...
Rescue Shaky, Shaky. Let's rescue this dude. $4.
Johnny, I'll make it worth a while. Thank you for your kindness, Mister. I thought I was dead, man.
My kindness is only as good as the bullets you can fetch up for me and your friend Irish. Let me down, and you'll be a dead man.
This is gonna be one hell of a fight. Oh my god. All right, let's get out of here while we got the chance. That Winchester of yours ought to make sure.
Follow us, dude.
Go on, you open the door. I'll cover you.
Let's Oh, shaking the machine gun ammo. Foul shaky, foul shaky. Kill all these guys.
Who's that there? It can't hit like me. How it had to be.
Follow shaky the machine gun ammo. Let's follow this guy. Not shaky. We made it. Killed them all, Murdered them all.
Now we're even. Shaky, you still owe me for them morphine pills to calm your nerves.
You'll get your half more, you dirty fucking snake.
All right, gentlemen, let's go.
All right, hop on. I'll get us out of here. Come on, time we was making track. Did you have fun in there, you and Shaky?
I killed a lot of men for this damn machine gun of yours.
I'm sorry I missed all the dramas.
You always miss all the drama. There must be cobwebs growing on that holster of yours.
Someone's gotta drive the wagon, don't they? Teamwork, Johnny boy. That's my game, not just the glory like you. Damn! I knew they wouldn't give up that easy. Shoot those bastards! I'm gonna hit for McFarland!
I'm dead. It's fun. Come on, boys, come on. Look at all these outlaws, cowboys, criminals, what the hell they are.
I don't like this, Marston. My heart's beating like a bloody drum.
Just drive, Irish. You're acting like a schoolgirl.
Just drive, bitch. Just drive. What the hell ever.
I'm telling you, Irish, that machine gun had better work after all this.
Look out, there's one on the bridge up ahead.
Rip that dude. Dead.
Don't worry, pal, I got you covered. I don't know if I can take much more of this. They're shooting right at me! Somebody wants that ammunition real bad.
Now I got this ammo, this ammunition, this gun, machine gun.
Hell of a team, man, you. We should consider making this a more permanent partnership.
I think I've about had my fill of liars in this life, partner.
Well, I think you're ready for part, Mercer. You've got enough ammunition here to take down a small country, fella.
I'm gonna need it. Bill Williamson's got himself an army.
So I guess this is where we part ways, Johnny Marston.
Or maybe not, friend. You're gonna be right alongside me when I take on that fort. After all you put me through, it's time you pull the damn trigger for once. Show me what a big, bad killer you really are.
Yes, of course. What am I thinking? Don't worry, you can count on me. I just hope I don't steal all your glory. Wouldn't be right or proper.
We got the ammo.
Impressive, Marston. We'll have West Dickens' wagon rigged and ready to go soon enough.
Fame, 150. So we'll save the game real quick.
Come on.
Save game. Save the shit. Let's save the shit.
Barnaby Barnum was kidnapped by outlaws. Armadillo Lawman saved it from a hanging ass tumble.
These darn industrialists trying to buy the whole goddamn state, I swear.
That mouth of yours.
Marshall Johnson. So the taxi, Stagecoach taxi. So through Marshall Johnson, now Fort Mercer. Ride shotgun. Destination, fast travel, fast travel. Thank God for fast travel, dude. Thank goodness. Let's go kill Bill Williamson. Kill that Bill Williamson. Murder his ass. Wait for the horse to come by. Go check on Marshall Johnson.
Come on.
Okay, we're here. We made it. The solid Fort Mercer. Let's attack Fort Mercer.
Gentlemen, it's time. We must go.
Why? What's happened?
Seth has managed to get himself inside. But we can't leave it too long, or they will soon realize how very curious he is and remove him from the premises. Or slit his throat and watch him bleed to death. But for a minute, he will delight and amuse them. That's when he'll get us inside.
Okay.
Marshals of the law, when the shooting starts, take that as your cue to start awarding each other medals.
Huh?
I mean, take that as a cue to get inside and clean up the mess.
Oh.
All I care about is Williamson. It is vital we stop him.
Agreed. That man is a stone-cold killer.
Williamson's a proud fool. Question is, which one...